Hey guys, it's 404, and we're back with some more No More Heroes. Right, we are going to take on our rank 8 fight against Shinobu, so let's head on in.
A rankings fight?
Yeah, how about it?
All right. Will you give me a minute? Wait for me in the hallway.
Right.
Mind if we do this somewhere else?
You're the boss.
Stop checking me out like that.
You killed them?
Such a gentleman. Are you asking out of tactical curiosity? Or are you just fucking with me?
Bet they didn't offer much resistance.
You got a problem with that? You got no idea how hard it is to hide your true self around here.
Hey, I'm not accusing anybody.
A real gentleman. I just turned my back, but you didn't strike. You are fucking with me!
It's actually pretty hard to take cheap shots when your enemy is as bloodthirsty as yourself.
People like us think alike, don't we?
Shall we?
Huh? You will pay with your life! At last I have my chance. I will now avenge my father!
Something tells me you watch too many samurai movies, little girl.
Sonic Storm!
What the hell was that?
Right, this is our rank 8 battle. I may die, because I, for some reason, find her quite hard. Get used to dodging. When she charges up, dodge her attack. When she taunts you, you can move. Yeah, don't get hit by those, or you will lose loads of health. When you get the chance, like all boss battles, you need to try and throw them.
Die! Now!
That will take loads of health off her. But this is just essentially just waiting for her to... Yeah, don't hit her when she's not... She hasn't, like, charged up or anything. She will fucking own you. Don't try and, charge slash her either, because I think she does... She owns you even more. Yeah, but just run around dodging. Come on, do something! Oh yeah, if you try and counter her as well, like doing the sidestep counter, I think, she fucking owns your ass.
Sonic Sword.
She has one move, which is fucking Ember as well. No. Ow. Come on. But yeah, it's just dodging, really. She taunts quite a bit. Come on! Stop trying to hit me and hit me! No, don't get hit by that. Come on, you bitch. I can't, why? Come on. No, don't get hit. That will fucking own you. Fuck, I missed my chance. I'm doing actually really well on this now. When I first played this, it took me like 7 goes to try and beat her. Because I was a retard and just tried hitting every time. for when you know when to dodge. That's the fucking move that fucking owns you. Look how much health it took off. There is a health pack thing around here. Come on, she's almost dead. Bitch. Yeah, you need to taunt less, really. no. Right, get this. I think she does the Ember overpowered move if you get too far away from her. Ah, fuck! No, what are you doing? Come on! Oh, she's so irritating. I'm so close. I'm so close to winning. Not today. Yeah, that's your downfall, bitch. That went a lot quicker than it usually does. Usually I die about 3 times.
What are you waiting for? Finish me!
This is just like one of my Japanese animes. Like
don't!
I was gonna say it's just like Star Wars.
I think there's been some kind of misunderstanding. I never fought your father.
I am your father, bitch!
You killed him! Sliced him in two! You sick bastard!
Whoa! Calm down a little. Jacobs was my mentor. I'd never kill him.
Liar!
I watched Master Jacob's teachings on video over and over till the fucking tape wore out. We've never met in person.
Kill me. I admit it. I lost. Just do it!
How about kill yourself after you kill me? Sounds like a bit straight out of a samurai movie, don't it?
Shut up! Shut up and kill me already! You've already dishonored me enough.
Do it yourself.
Please.
I'll fight you anytime, anywhere. Until then, I'll be waiting.
Right. So we're rank 8 now. We can actually go taunt her a bit more. You lost. You have no hand. Right. Where's our health upgrade? There it is. Treasure! Punch it. Yes. A guy looks like a Ghostbuster.
Another victory, Travis. You are now ranked 8th.
You gonna kill her?
Probably not. She's still young. But I still have to follow the association's rules of conduct.
Then let her live.
Are we suddenly in love, Travis?
Hell no.
Then why take the risk of her coming back for revenge? In this business, there's no such thing as mercy.
Kill when you can kill. That's bullshit. All I want to do is fight someone better than me. She'll grow up. Why not kill her when she's stronger? Yeah, then I'll kill her.
You are sick.
So are you.
What the fuck? You are one weird bitch. Yay! Ranking list. Marvelous. Okay, we move up to rank 8. Awesome. Right, I'm going to quickly drop a save. Okay, we've finished saving. And... we're going to catch some... I was going to say Z's, but I'm going to keep it British, and we're going to catch some Z's. Fuck yeah. How can you just fall asleep on a toilet? What the fuck is wrong with you? Do you have stress-induced narcolepsy? I have no idea. Possibly. I've never fallen asleep on a toilet myself. Falling asleep around a toilet through heavy drinking. But I think all of us have eventually at one point in our life. Okay, Travis, get your trousers on. Alright, Nathan Copeland. He is the first actual boss in the second game. No More Heroes 2 Desperate Struggle. And if I remember correctly, he's a bitch! He is a bitch. Right, I'm gonna be truthful. I've tried going against him before, but in the first recording, I had to stop halfway through. So I can't remember all the controls. It's been about a week since I've played this. I can't remember the controls. Yeah. If I hide behind these things, he just constantly does that, and I don't know how to hit him. Stop doing that! For fuck's sake, how many times? Actually, how many times? This isn't Street Fighter, you just can't do your fucking Heideken thing over and over again. And then call yourself fucking Leet. Going in! Yeah, whenever he blocks, for some reason these boss battles will always block if you try and hit them enough. And you can just punch them, and that's an easy thing to throw. So fucking easy. That's what you get, sir! That's what you get for being a lame bitch. I think this might... I don't think the developers intended to have... Oh, for fuck's sake. I don't think the developers intended to have them block so easily. Because these are meant to be boss battles. What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck was that for? Stop doing that! Your music is noisy, sir! No one likes it. Die! That's why I hate rap music. Well, that's good rap music. But you, sir, don't have good rap music. You're clearly all about the bling. You, sir, only sing about bitches and whores. And, well, this is a bitches and whores playthrough. You are not the rapper of this playthrough, so quiet. Punch. Ow. Yes. Throw him. Naval backup. Is that the only throw I know? So I'm quite sure I've learned some others, Travis. Oh, no. Your rap music is terrible, sir. Lock! Lock! I need to hide. Run away! God damn. Charging! Right, where is he? God. For fuck's sake, how cheap can you get? Punch him, Chewie! There we go. I'm not doing as much damage as it was. No! I remember in the second game, I think he was the only boss battle I went in the same game, but his area contributes more to the boss battle. You've got like moving floors. Well, this he just continues to be a bitch. You, sir, are a bitch. You'll never be Kanye West. You'll never be Kanye West. And that is why I hate you. Because I don't hate Kanye West. Die, you prick. God, how many times have I gotta fucking own your ass? Herpy Daisy! Herpy Daisy! God, recharge! Punch him! How did I appear behind him? Do I flash step or something? Am I a ninja now? Well, I am an assassin, so ninja's not that great a leap. No! No, you sons of bitches! Stop fucking team killing! Punch him! Throw him! Kill him! Do everything in your power to defeat this shit. So little life. So little life. Fuck's sake. The fuck's that? What the fuck was that, Nathan? Finally! Your arms are stupid and so is your hat. Good. I'm glad. You know what? I'm glad he's dead. My figment of my imagination is dead. Yeah, and the crowd goes, whoa! Oh, no. Right. We done here now? We done here? Yeah, we're done here.
Congratulations, Mr. Touchdown. Your registration for the 8th UAA rank is now complete. In addition, we have faxed you some information about the rankings in case you wish to continue your ascent. Please transfer the money into the designated account. Have a nice day.
Right. Okay, we've 2,500. Oh, God damn it! Well, we're rank 8. let's get in here. Right, I'm gonna end the part off now because I literally don't know how long this part's been going on for, and because I had to split it in two parts, separated over like a week. So yeah. So I'll see you next time, guys, and thanks for watching.